Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I will be showing you how to get and transfer any logos onto any outfit. So I think this glitch is pretty awesome and you will need Save Wizard and also a friend in a different targeting mode. If you want to see how you can get logos without these two requirements, click the card in the top right corner or the link in my description. I have a bunch of files with different logos for male and female in the description below. Download one of the files and import it into Save Wizard. From there, copy it to your PlayStation. If you don't know how to do this, I have a couple tutorials on my channel on how to do that. So when you have copied the file onto your PlayStation, just load into story mode. You should spawn in as a fully invisible Michael near the flight school. From here, join your friend that's in a different targeting mode. When you get the first alert, join him again. Also, if you get called, just hang up. You should now get the targeting mode alert. You want to decline this alert, this way the alert will come up faster. Then walk up the stairs and enter the flight school by pressing right on the D-pad. Now start the first mission. You can skip the tutorial by pressing X. Now this part needs to be done fast. So when it says go, press triangle to exit the plane and quickly double join your friend. Then wait on the second alert till you hear this sound. Now wait for about 10 seconds on this alert. After the 10 seconds, decline this alert and press the option button a second later. You will pause it right before Michael goes into the flight school again, then just start an invite only session. If you see this menu, go down to inverted flight. If you didn't have enough time, you can also do it when you load into online. So let's look at the timing again in slow motion. So I decline the alert and as soon as I see Michael at the entrance of the flight school, I press the option button. By the way, don't forget to leave a like down below if this helps you in any way and subscribe for more videos like this one. Now when you load into online, the flight school menu should appear again. If you didn't do this already, go to inverted flight. Once you spawn, open your pause menu, go to online, jobs, play job, Rockstar created and start any mission. So now you will either get a scoreboard menu or the flight school menu. Don't do anything, just wait till you load into the mission and then start the mission. Now don't press any buttons till you spawn in the mission. Once you spawn in a mission, press circle to close the menu. Now you will get the flight school menu again. Press circle again and now you will get this alert. Go ahead and accept that. Now you will spawn at the flight school with a fully invisible body and the logos of your choice. From here, make your way over to the emanation. Now save this outfit in any slot. This will be your magic slot. To merge the logos onto any outfit, just equip any outfit of your choice, then select the magic slot logo outfit. And it's as easy as that. Now you can merge any logos onto any outfit. Once you did it, just save the outfit with logos. And when you do this, the hat or helmet will go away, but by doing the telescope glitch, you can easily get it back. You can also merge cuffs onto any outfit if you equip cuffs on the invisible outfit and then save it as your magic slot. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye bye.